Hi guys, welcome to Sports First TV. Again, this is one of the cheapest bats from Stanford. Of course, Stanford make all of their own bats, and up to 90% of all the world's cricket bats are made in India. Stanford are really doing a great job with their new compression technology in terms of their pressing and getting good value out of the bats. The Trendy is under $250 for an English willow bat. It's pretty amazing. So the graphics this year are this nice gold metallic and this royal blue, which sort of goes really well off the bat. In terms of grains, you're going to look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 grains, which is pretty good for a bat under $250. The profile there, slight bow there as well. You're looking at just under 40 mm edge with about a 58 mm spine. In terms of the toe there, they all come with a factory fitted toe guard. You'll notice as well there, there's a medium amount of concaving there, which will help with the pickup, and the spine runs to about here, so just where the toe starts to start. And in terms of the performance, pretty solid and crisp sounding performance. Let's have a look with the ball. Pretty good with the ball as well, even down on the toe. So that one is a Stanford Trendy bat, available from New Zealand's only TOPSHOP Winning Cricket Specialist, Sports First, or www.sports-first.co.nz. Thank you for watching.